So now tell me what you have done with this one. I will draw a little better here. So some of you are trying to do the correct thing. That is like we did for the parallelogram. So if we draw. So first of all, it's useful to notice that these points are on the median of our chart.
Yes.
Why?
Maybe because of 4-point theorem.
Yeah, because of 4-point theorem, which is let me make expectations. So this will be D1, D2, C1, C2. So, indeed, points A prime and A star are on the median by 4.7. But where is this 4.7 hiding in this field? Yes.
So if you draw this line, it will be the intersection of
let us consider one of the medians, for example, AL, and we can here machine, then we have A star, and then we have A prime. This is equal to this. So now I want to find the ratios in which this point divides AM. What I know is AG to GM is equal to what? AG to GM.
2 to 1.
This is the median point. What will be the ratio for point A prime? A prime to A prime M. Let's find this, which is this line will help you to find it faster. Or we can find it by any, like you did in your test. So if you take this two triangles, this one, and this one. They are similar.
Okay, now we will play the following game.
each one, so with your five, each one will find the ratio in his or her own gene for you. Use Menelaus theory applied to this triangle or this one. Okay, right. Sasha, for you. Use this two triangles. This one and this one.
And why is it purple?
Of course, because it's 1 to 2. 1 to 2. Cool. You're using your method.
What?
Method. Logic. You use what?
What do
you
use
the triangles? You want to use this triangle? What do you say?
I will use
the triangles. Triangles, okay. Use one more third, because we have two chimeras, and the third one, and this ratio is given by one more third. No, this is a mixed fraction, integer and a fraction, right? With one third.
Okay.
You see. Now you can know how this problem is called. Okay, let us find this answer in all possible ways, all the way that we can do. So, number one, solution number one. We have this triangle. This. And this one. Is this clear?
Yes. Yes.
Which is 1 minus 3 fifths? 2 fifths. So this is the first way how we can obtain it by the Menelaus theorem. By triangles, by similarity. B1, C2, 2 BC. Now, this is this triangle ACDG1 because he is 2/3 of the B1. The coefficient, the ratio of similarity is 2/3 because 1, 1, 1. So this is 2/3 of BC. Correct? So it is 2/3. Is this clear?
Yes.
Then, so we have 2 to 3. Then what we need will be 2 to 5. Okay. So now by areas, by methods, we'll talk about it later. By areas, also it can be done, and we did it. I don't know what happened to you yesterday. So, well, if this area is S, for example, this is also S because it's the median, right? This will be this. This will be 2s times 2, 4s. Right?
Yes.
Because here we have 2 to 1. So this is 4 to 1, let's say. And then we have to do it. Okay? So we have to find one of the ways of A star, ratio A star, and then it's 4 to 1. Is this clear?
Yes.
And now the last way, maybe it's the easiest one in this particular case. When done with machine, it is Van Orman theorem. A star M. And this theorem tells us that A star divided by A star M is equal to A C2 divided by C2 B plus A C1 divided by B1 C. Remember this?
Yes.
The ratio of this chevia is equal to the sum of the ratios of the longer side, which is AC2 to C2B is equal to 2, 2 to 1, plus 2, 4. That's it. 4 to 1. Okay, and finally, so we have found this ratio 2 to 5 in many ways. But no matter in which way, we must substitute it. Substitute it here, and then we have 1/10. So this problem is called 1/10 problem. Now is this